Greetings to all my brothers and sisters in Kenya. For many years now, I have been contemplating based on invitations that I have received to come to Kenya. This year, I believe by the grace of God, as He leads the way, I believe the time is ripe for me to come and to visit and to fellowship and to study the Word of God with you in Kenya. And so I would like to make this announcement to let you know that by the grace of God, I am planning to come to Kenya towards the end of July, beginning of August. And the reason why I am hesitating, it is because we do not have a set date yet. We are still working out the details and to come up with a definite set of dates for you. And once that happens, I will, of course, make another video to update you. But for now, I wanted to let each one of you know that we are planning on coming to Kenya by the end of July 2024, this year, and or the beginning of August 2024. So let your friends know, let your family know, even your enemies know, and let that dear brother who was promoting Ganun Diab, that pastor from the conference there, let him know, of course, that Emmanuel Nugues is coming and would like to fellowship with all of you, whether you are friends or foe. As long as you are coming to study and to listen, as long as you are coming with an open mind to study and to listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit, not the voice of this man, I'm just a mortal man, but to the voice of the Holy Spirit of God. So I will keep you updated once we set a date or some dates. But for now, just keep in mind that we are coming by the grace of God. And until then, may the Lord richly bless you.
Welcome thee into the Mm-hmm.